I'm Connor Power, is with SBC Sports Broadcasting Camps. Alex Cora recently signed a new $21 million deal. Alex Cora was rumored to be fired after last season's 78-84 record, but through the first half of the 2024 season, Alex Cora has done great job at putting the team around 500. The Red Sox are now fighting for the last playoff spot and are one game behind the Royals. I'm Connor Power. Back to you guys.